Today, I'm going to explain how to effectively use the TradingView Strategy Tester for backtesting. As a crucial tool for traders, understanding how to utilize this feature can significantly enhance your trading strategies and decision-making processes. To begin, open your TradingView platform and ensure you have your desired chart displayed. You'll find the Strategy Tester panel at the bottom of your screen. Clicking on this will open a window that allows you to input your trading strategy script. If you have not written a script yet, you can choose from the pre-built ones available in the TradingView library. These scripts are created by the community and can serve as a solid foundation for developing your unique strategy. Once your script is loaded, the strategy tester will display a range of results. These include net profit, drawdowns, and a variety of performance metrics. It's important to pay close attention to these figures as they provide insights into how your strategy would have performed historically. Key metrics such as the Sharpe ratio, profit factor, and maximum drawdown are critical for evaluating the risk-adjusted performance of your strategy. You can adjust the parameters of your strategy by clicking on the settings icon next to the strategy name. This allows you to tweak variables like stop loss levels, take profit targets, and other custom inputs specific to your strategy. Instantly, you'll see how these changes affect your results, making it easier to identify optimal settings. Additionally, you can experiment with different time frames to see how your strategy performs across various market conditions. Furthermore, the strategy tester provides a detailed list of all trades executed by your strategy. This list includes the entry and exit points, profit or loss for each trade, and other pertinent details. Reviewing this trade-by-trade breakdown is essential to understand the strengths and weaknesses of your strategy. By examining each trade, you can identify patterns or anomalies that may indicate areas for improvement. One of the powerful features of the TradingView Strategy Tester is the ability to view your strategy's performance over different time frames and market conditions. Additionally, the Strategy Tester also includes a visual representation of your strategy's trades on the chart. This is crucial for understanding the timing and placement of each trade relative to market movements. By visually inspecting your trades, you can gain a deeper understanding of how your strategy operates in real-time market conditions. You can also identify any discrepancies between expected and actual performance, which might be due to slippage, execution delays, or other factors. After analyzing the performance metrics and trade details, you can further optimize your strategy. Adjust the parameters, run the tests again, and compare the results. The goal is to fine-tune your strategy to maximize profitability while minimizing risk. Remember, consistent performance across different market conditions is key to a successful strategy. Utilize the built-in optimization tools within TradingView to automate the parameter tuning process. These tools can run multiple simulations to identify the best-performing parameter combinations. Another feature to explore is the walk-forward analysis, which helps in validating your strategy's robustness. This technique involves repeatedly backtesting your strategy over different time periods and adjusting the parameters after each period. By doing this, you can simulate how your strategy would adapt to changing market conditions and ensure it remains effective over time. Finally, once you are satisfied with your backtesting results, you can proceed to apply your strategy in real-time trading. TradingView allows you to switch from backtesting mode to live trading seamlessly. Keep in mind, continuous monitoring and adjustments are necessary as market conditions evolve. Use TradingView's alerts and notifications to stay informed of any significant market movements that may impact your strategy's performance.